Respected father, principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends, a very good morning to one and all present here. I am Devaj Krishna MU. Today, I am here to speak a few words on the topic social media, a boon or curse. Social media involves various platforms on the internet which are being used to contact friends and family. Some examples are Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, etc. Social media is undoubtedly a boon for human civilization because it has brought the whole world together at one place where everyone can share their views and opinions. People can enhance their social skills too. We as children are using the same for our educational purposes. But many are misusing social media and are spreading negative thoughts and hatred through it. Other negative side is that people become addicted to it rather than doing other significant works. Spending more time on social media can affect our mental health. We can't completely rely on the news and videos available on social medias. Whether social media is a boon or a curse completely depends on how we use it. Life can be great if you spend less time on social media and more time in real world. Thank you.